Dr. Lepistow, you say that the skin is the largest organ of elimination. What's a good way to detoxify the skin?
Right. So we take advantage of all this surface area in several ways. The first way is a classic naturopathic therapy called dry skin brushing. So imagine a nice natural bristle brush, right? You're thinking of one that you probably have. And you're working, starting at your ankles or your extremities, working towards the heart in nice gentle brushes. You can use a loofah sponge, but sometimes it's a little bit irritating, a little too scratchy. Usually what happens, it's like an itch that you start scratching. Suddenly you really want to get the rest of your body. And so it really feels good, and you'll start to feel a little tingle that begins, and there's a nice pinkish color that may come to your skin. It does several things. Number one, it helps you exfoliate, get those dead skin cells off. Number two, it really helps the circulation, both circulatory of the heart and the blood vessels and the lymphatic system, which is kind of like the sewer system of the body. It helps clear the toxins that are in the system.
That's one way of putting it, the sewage
Well, I know it's a
system.
little rough. The lymphatic system is a little more eloquent. You know, it transfers white blood cells throughout the body also. The lymph nodes have very important immune functions.
What about a sauna for helping the skin detoxify?
Right, so that's another great way. And saunas, the Finns were on to for quite some time. Now, I'm Finnish, half Finnish. In fact, my last name means Grove of Alder Trees in
Oh,
Finnish,
all right.
Lepistö, yes. So I have an affinity and I grew up with a sauna. But they knew long before we had demonstrable scientific evidence all the benefits of a sauna. And one of those things that it really helps promote is skin detoxification. The key is you've got to do a sauna for a slow cook. And that means not above 140 degrees Fahrenheit. Because at 140 degrees, the oil glands of the skin close and you're left with just the sweat glands being open. Keep in mind, most toxins are fat soluble that are in the human body. The water soluble ones are eliminated through urination. But the fat soluble ones, they quite often get, they're stored in fat stores in the body, including you know, peripheral fat stores that are in close correspondence with the skin. So the saunas, by the way, also help with weight loss because it's like a slow thermogenic process. It takes, for example, an infrared sauna, which I tend to enjoy and promote because you can more readily control the temperature. It takes about 15 minutes from room temperature, sitting in an infrared sauna to start sweating. And that means a nice slow detoxification process. Even people that can't handle heat, you know, people with multiple sclerosis, lupus, other autoimmune disease, can still tolerate an infrared sauna. And that allows them to encourage the detoxification through the skin.
Well, thank you for that information.